I told my boy gon' roll like 10 blunts for me. I told my boy gon' roll like 10 blunts for me. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel nothing. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel nothing. I can fall out the sky and I still won't feel nothing. I can fall out the sky and I still won't feel nothing. I'm way too high.
Whoa.
I drive a Daytona and I tinted the windows. Can't fuck with nobody, not even my shadow. I got on Ed Hardy, she got on stilettos. She my best friend, yeah, we not a couple. She a rock star, she a sex symbol. The way she do that shit, she make it look simple. The way she do that shit, she make it look simple. Baby, tell me what you wanna do. Baby, tell me everybody you screw. Tell me everybody you took to this room. I gotta know who you fucked in this room. I gotta know who you fucked in this room. I gotta know who you fucked in this room. Can't trust no bitch. Can't trust these niggas. In love with my money. In love with my pistol. In love with my bitch. I think she my bitch. I know she's her dick. I know she not shit. I've been thinking about it. Finna cut up that bitch. She don't cut, she don't clean. But she want Ruth Chris. I don't need like the hug. I don't need like the kiss. I just pat on her ass and tell her good shit. I just walked in my pad. Paparazzi at the fence. I'm about to pull a spray. And Shotty gon' roll up some shit. And Shotty gon' roll up some shit. I'm about to pull a spray. And Shotty gon' roll up some shit.
Like 10 blunts for me. I told my boy gon' roll like 10 blunts for me. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel nothing. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel nothing. I can fall out the sky and I still won't feel nothing. I can fall out the sky and I still won't feel nothing. I'm way too high.
Whoa, whoa.
I'm way too high.
Whoa, whoa.
I'm way too high.
Whoa.
Yeah. Hello, hello. Hello. Yo, what's up, boys? Yeah.
Who shot ya? Separate the weak from the obsolete. Hard to creep them Brooklyn streets.
It's on, nigga. What's up, lads? Triple Chunga Select, what's up, bro? What's up, Acetone Baby? I am Love the Stream. Followed, lol. Okay, man. Welcome to the stream, bro. Jesus. So, I'm gonna go make tea. Do you want one? No, I don't want tea. I haven't drank tea in like months. I think the last time I drank tea is at Cuco's house. Cuco made me a cup of tea. That was the last time I drank tea. Big Papa smash fools, bad fools, niggas mad because I know the cash rules. Everything was it a British copper? I think it was British tea, yeah. It was British breakfast tea. Fake British person? Chat, I prefer cold drinks over hot. Good. I thought I hated coffee until I started drinking iced coffee, and that shit goes hard, dude. Iced coffee just goes hard. I think I just prefer like a colder drink. Yo, have you had a Yorkshire biscuit flavored tea? I'm sorry, what? Yorkshire biscuit flavored tea? What the fuck is that? What is that? Dude, I saw they have cherry Bakewell tea. Like, bro, I was like, I don't see myself liking that. Yeah, who's in chat anyway? What's up, Minstrel Malthus? What's up, Moozer? What's up, Golden Zipper? What's up, First from Grog Trial, Prom, Lil Cozine, Ass Ketchup, Pingu, Fate, Feats, what's up, Rogue Ninja, what's up, man? Krent, Gloft, Hedgehog, Hendoggy, what's up? What's up, Brad? What's up, Binger? What's up, Benedict? What's up, Moozer? What's up, Brixton? What's up, Ghosted JK? What's up, Cannonberg? Spleen, Max Mox, Vesta Vang, what's up, Keplep, what's up, Ginger, Reese, what's up, Hazmaz, what's up, man, sex with women, bro, did you fall asleep on your keyboard or something? Is this guy okay? Jeez.
Hazel, hope your muscles aren't too sore because of that exercise yesterday on farm.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie. Dude, my arm's really sore, guys. I was honestly thinking about taking the day off. My arm actually really hurt. I was thinking about taking the day off, boys. So, yeah. But honestly, you guys are lucky I didn't. I was supposed to go live early today, but I absolutely fucking slept through my alarm. I wanted to go live early to see if I could stream a bit longer because of the internet issues around 7 p.m. I was hoping that maybe if I went live early, I could stream longer, you know what I mean? Dude, 7 p.m. basically is my deadline, boys, because that's when my internet starts dying, which is cringe, honestly. You fap too much, Zoil. What do you mean I fap too much? What do you mean? Are you going to TwitchCon Amsterdam? I'm gonna keep it a stack. I don't know yet. I don't know if I'm going yet. I kind of want to go, but at the same time, I don't know who's going. E-Rob's going. Well, he could enjoy himself in fucking Amsterdam, can't he? Isn't him going? Dude, you could go on the website, right, and you can like buy tickets. You can see like who's going. But like, I swear, like either everyone opted out from it, or nobody is going. Check this out, this Warren G. You know what I'm saying? Like, I swear, nobody is going, dude. And we're gonna give y'all a little tale about that jail stuff. Yeah, that's like this thing. Who's going? You can go, who's going? And you can type in here, like, Nim doesn't have one yet. Forsen doesn't have one yet. Like, who even has one, dude? E-Rob. No one. No one has one, dude. Zoil. No. Empire has one. XQC. No. Hub, I'm a guy. Instead of sitting here accumulating cuts, I know how it feel to wake up fucked up. Pockets broke as hell, another rock to sell. People look at you like, alright, boys, yeah, so I'm not going to Twitch called Amsterdam. Now I'm joking, dude. Tubbo's actually cool. The chat, out of all the the Minecraft people, I actually like Tubbo the most, probably. I think he has the most not normie chat. The most not normie out of the group. You know what I mean? We are normie, dude. We're ironically normie, right, guys? We're ironically normie, guys. Right, guys. Yeah, guys. Guys? I swear we are. Oh, okay, let's see if we have any wallpaper, by the way. This wallpaper was nice for an extent. Let's see if anyone redeemed a new one today. Feet, 7 minutes ago. Please no haram. Okay. What is this, man? Oh, wait, Ramadan's over today, right, boys? Ramadan is over today. That means I can watch food videos. Oh, wait, tomorrow? Oh. I thought it was today. Is this a 72-hour stream? When is a 72-hour stream, you will know, buddy. You will know, 100%. Okay, buddy? Okay, that is an interesting background, bro. That is a... Yeah, I'm blocking off that part. That's interesting, bro. That's interesting, man. Interesting wallpaper redeem you've got there, bro. Interesting. Bro, I'm dying. Eid tomorrow. What the fuck is Eid? What is Eid? What is that? Eat these nuts, bitch. Too fucking easy, boys. Holy shit, you got fucking rolled. All of you got fucking rolled there. Every single one of you bitches. Alright. Have you gone to the eatery? What the fuck is an eatery? An eatery? Eatery. What the fuck is an eatery? What you eat? Food establishment. I've never even heard of it. Let alone been there. I never heard of it, bro. Yo, how's everyone doing on a scale of 1 to 10 today, boys? How's everyone doing? Yo, wait. Some high numbers, dude. Some fucking good numbers, boys. Listen, we're having a good day. What's the plan? Oh, mate, listen, dude. Space stuff, you've been here for 16 months. Plan. Dude, you think I have a plan? Bro, dude, when was the last time I planned a stream, man? It doesn't happen, man. No, I want to play that horror game today, though. I want to play some horror games, and I also want to, what's the game? I want to play that cooking sim game. I haven't played it in a while. You have to pick a college? Isn't that exciting? Isn't picking a college exciting? No. Why is it not exciting? It's scary. Isn't like either way... Wait, E-Rob's in chat? No. Either way, like, I'm not trying to be funny, but like, don't they all have the same shit? Don't they all at the end of the day give you a degree? Like, bruh. Didn't it all give you a degree? Dropout take. Okay, man. Alright, man. Some are more valuable. Then pick the more valuable one. Like, bruh, how's it hard? Listen, you just said pick the more valuable one. Like, you just said someone more valuable, then pick the more valuable one. Like, what do you mean? Why is it so hard? Pick the more valuable one. What do you mean? They are more expensive, then pick the cheaper one. It's not fucking hard, dude. It's not hard, dude. Then pick the cheaper one. Like, what do you mean? Like, why are you guys crying? It's pretty simple, really. It's pretty simple. I'm not trying to be funny, but like, it's pretty simple. This advice. What do you mean, this advice? Okay, sorry. Pick the more expensive one that you can't afford. There you go, man. Well, there you go. My fault. Nathan Nebula, thanks for the 8 months. Spaced, thanks for 16 months. Skeen, thanks for 12 months. Salih Lamont at 69. Out of touch. Mate, I never even fucking touched a high school diploma, let alone a fucking college graduation, mate. Like, what the fuck, bro? Of course I'm out of touch. I dropped out of secondary school. Omi, thanks so much for the gifting us up to Vishonga. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Then my sub from yesterday, Krent, thanks for the sub.
Bye.
Jeez. Dude, this wallpaper's kind of cool, dude.
I almost forget to resub. Smile.
You plan on getting a get or something? It's like 6 months. Maybe in the future. I don't really see a need to right now. The thing is, though, like, I could have easily passed my GCSEs. I passed, like, all of my mock exams before the GCSEs. Like with pretty much flying colors. I just didn't take my GCSEs. I dropped out pretty much just before them. Like, 3 months before, 3 months before my GCSEs, I dropped out. Why? Just really depressed and fucking anxious and shit, and I just couldn't deal with it anymore. It was a lot of pressure. In hindsight, I wish I had just, like, done it and got over with it, but, like, I think my mental health was, like, so low at the time, like, it just wasn't good. So I had to remove myself. It's kind of easy to say in hindsight, yeah, I should have just done it, but, like, you know. Yeah. GCSEs equals a lot of pressure. I mean, it wasn't just that, it was other shit going on in my life. You know?
Look here! Look, listen!
Early stream, by the way. Yeah, listen, chat, I was gonna go live like 30 minutes earlier to an hour earlier, but I overslept my alarm and then I didn't go live. But I'm live now, so what does it matter? I'm live now, what does it matter, dude? Right? We're streaming, we're chilling, we're doing the things. Right, guys? Watch some Wings videos. Jeez.
Is it in the game or is it them? Is it in the game or is it them? It's adding like an extra...
Oh my god, dude.
Is it in the game or is it?
That's so fucking stupid. That is not even funny, dude. I'm not scared of a fucking salad. It's so annoying. Is this a carrot and a fucking a lettuce, bro? I'm not scared of a carrot and lettuce. Jesus, man. Try doing some GCSE questions now. Well, I mean, honestly, dude, I haven't been in school for 5 years. Five, 6 years. So I don't think I would be able to fucking just run through a fucking GCSE paper. I haven't fucking revised or studied for 6 years. Like, bruh. Like, you really think I'm gonna be able to run through a GCSE paper? Hell nah. Hell nah. You should play that Vampire Battle Royale game today. I heard it's really good. Yeah, chat. Is Blood Hunt any good? I have an ad for it. I have an ad for Blood Hunt. I'm probably gonna do it. So, yeah. I'm probably gonna do it at some point. Not today, but like some point this week. Morbius game. What is Morbius in it? You played it before? I don't really remember how it was. Is Morbius in it? Morbius is peak cinema. Dude, I'm gonna keep it stacked. Morbius is a good movie, guys. I think it's actually better than The Batman. The Batman wasn't good. The Batman wasn't good. Morbius is just 100 times better. I want to watch both. You said this 10 times now? Like, bro, how can you tell me? How can you tell me that this isn't better than the Batman?
Wow, it's so nice to meet you. You have a wonderful voice. I hope that you sing some music sometime too. You sound great. I love your character. It's so cute. And your outfit is great too.
Jesus, how can you tell me that isn't better than the Batman? For real, guys, how? It's literally 100 times better. It just is. In every way, it's just 100 times better. Very simple, very plain. You get me? Important video. What is that, man? Where are its feet? It has no legs. Oh, it does. It's kind of just round. Oh my god, it's so fucking compact. How does it get through there? Does it like squeeze all the air out? Or is it stuck now? Bro! Why? They're waterboarding this motherfucker. It looks like dog food. Does it not? It's hibernating. Then why are they doing that to it? Okay. Chat, this guy's videos are so good, man. I watch these guys' videos every single night, man. I love this shit, dude. He goes out and, like, forages on the beach. He forages on the beach. Or he goes, like, fishing in the ocean, dude. They're so good. They're actually so good, man.
Hello, good morning. Welcome back to the Fish Locker out on the boat. Right, well, I am just heading myself out. And I met these guys.
Dolphins.
They are incredible, aren't they? I don't know if you can hear them, but I can hear them squeaking. They're all up and round the boat. They're all up the front. And what they're
That's
after,
a proper cheeky lad, boys. Out of the fucking ocean, fishing. You know what I'm saying?
See these patches of pilchards? And if we're lucky, we might even get to see them. There, look.
Bro, he has a fucking sonar radar. Like, he's actually fucking sonar radar, like, looking for the fish life.
That's the dolphins there. See the bigger shapes? Fantastic, aren't they? Yeah, it is bitterly cold this morning. I mean, you can still see, this is all the ice. I broke off the boat this morning.
Well, I'm not going to watch this, but like, yeah, they're good. They're good as fuck, man. Bruv, this is how you are towards salad. Oh, Kitty, I love YouTube poops. Fucking hell, why? Why? Just play the video.
My wife, Kelly, is Kelly.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cack, dude! Why do you have to feel the need to do this shit?
Over the course of a year, Kelly consumes about 3,000 pounds of potatoes, 23 pounds more than the average American.
I can't watch that. I'm sorry, man. I can't watch that, dude. I'm sorry. Hugh Janus? Okay, good one. I cannot watch that video, bro. That is the worst shit I've ever seen in my life. Okay, I get you was trying to make a joke, but that is fucking abysmal.
This is brother's first time at my barbershop.
Nah, they fucked him up. No way! He's holding back tears. Bro, what the fuck?
This is brother's first.
What the fuck
first
is
time
that?
At my barber.
Did I like any good ones recently?
When you're not strong, that boy got on him, lean on me. When you're not strong, you've got the skin filled up with smoke. I got my veins all tangled close.
Jeez. Time to head. Hey King, look how important to help you stay motivated in your weight loss journey. Jesus, man. This guy.
Alexa, play Roaring Thunder by Daniel Larson. Alexa.
I don't remember
play
liking
Roaring
this.
Roaring Thunder by Daniel Larson.
Here's Roaring Thunder by Daniel Larson on Amazon Music.
Nice.
All right, here we go. Daddy Daniel made it.
It's been a long time. Never
All right, Dr. Daniel Larson, sorry. You or Dr. Daniel, whatever your name is. It's going good, Daddy.
His whole phone's freezing every time he gets a text.
Who's texting me?
Jeez, man. Fucking hell.
Any sauce without changing its shape. It could pick up spilled ketchup and leave you.
That definitely will come in handy. I bet it can pick up baby batter too.
Guys, it is a place of endless suffering and endless tortures.
Honey, don't threaten me with a good time. I don't mind being tortured. My safe word is baby batter.
You pick up any.
What the fuck?
My name is Hibiki Shirakawa.
Wow, it's so nice to meet you. You have a wonderful voice. I hope.
All of that really.
Not again, dude. What the fuck is this?
I started to get a little emotional about it.
I never liked
this. May I interrupt just 1 minute? We have two young men, John and Joe Martin. We need a face. John.
Sorry, my wire kept coming out of my. I had to could
we do ladies first?
Yeah, that's. Fine
Joe,
by me. Fine by
I
me.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you wanted to read. So I would like to hear from a CD.
Ladies first. That's kind of sexist. Not going to lie.
Okay. This is a personal essay, so it's not fiction. Okay. Here we go. I lost my virginity to a horse.
Okay. Next video. Yo, what's up, Tech Time? Africa Law Boys. Oh, hell no, what have they done? Oh shit, look like a beluga whale. Bro emoted. Why does he always emote? Jesus. Oh my god, this is a classic, dude. I fucking was obsessed with this game. I was obsessed with it. I literally bought a PS3 just to play it.
Planet Earth. Or as the rest of the Omniverse call it, the Orb of Dreamers. The occupants of which spend so much time asleep and dreaming. Their vast imaginations humming away, charged with creative energy. Where does it all go? Up through a cerebro-umbilical cord where it collects and melds with all the other dreamers' energy.
Now, this is the first game that actually allowed the user to create something. You know what I mean?
It forms a world.
I feel like it's the first game that gave you the tools to make your own games. Gmod? Wait, is this after Gmod? Just waiting to be explored. Oh, never mind then. This is way before Gmod. I feel like Gmod came in 2007 or some shit. What the fuck am I? What am I liking? She want you, bro.
Alright, cool. So this is a copper soul.
Chat, this guy's literally Roadman Nile Red. I found this guy's channel. He's literally the Roadman equivalent of Nile Red. Like, actually.
Alright, cool. So this is a copper sulfate solution. Copper sulfate is a type of salt, like table salt or something like that. And we can actually separate the copper from the sulfate using electricity. The process is called electrolysis. So electro obviously means electricity. Lysis means to split. Cool, so these are two carbon electrodes. The positively charged
anode.
Electrode is called the anode.
Cathode.
And the negatively charged electrode is called the cathode. Cool. Yeah, so I just dashed the carbon electrodes into the copper sulfate solution. Then I attached a couple crocodile clips in that. And then obviously I just bust on the power pack, get some electricity going in that. So straight away at the anode, we can see some oxygen bubbles in that. And that's because the negatively charged sulfate and ions are attracted to the positively charged anode.
Bro, if this guy was my teacher, I would have paid attention way more.
At the cathode, we can see a large buildup of copper metal. And that's because the positively charged copper cations are attracted to the negatively charged cathode.
Shut the fuck up.
So this is a copper sulfate solution.
My fault.
Oh, what the hell? Oh,
I got the power. Oh, 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 no, oh, oh. I my god.
Oh, god, bro. What the fuck are they? D powers, bro. What the fuck even is that?
Man, I thought these were the goddamn 10s, man. I thought they were the Jordan 10s. Oh, bro, where you going, man? God! I love you, brother. Got these things. Hold on. You're trying to vlog for me. I appreciate you, brother.
So how embarrassed would you be if this guy caught you, though? You know what I mean? If this guy caught you, I'd actually be fucking dead. I'd be so upset, man. I think I would actually fucking shed tears. Okay, that's all my likes recently, dude. I don't really go on TikTok that much anymore. Check out this short horror film. Okay, you're so fucking annoying. That's not funny. That isn't funny. That's not funny. I'll tell you if I eat it. I'll tell you if I eat it. First of all, I don't really like cucumbers, and the fact that this is that I think that's a zucchini actually, but the fact that they've cut it that thick is gross. I think thick cucumber is gross. If it's cut thinly, it's nice. I love those actually. Those are so good. Red onion's best onion. I feel like, what's it called? Red onion tastes amazing raw, and white onion is the best cooked. I hate avocado. I can't stomach it, dude. It's not even a flavor, it's the texture of it. The texture is so fucking nasty. I don't mind the flavor, it's the actual texture of it, dude. I would eat this minus avocado. I would eat it. I would. That is way overcooked, dude. I don't like hard-boiled egg. Dude, why you got avocado? You're ruining it. You're ruining it. Cooking scene with Zoe making a salad. That's not cooking, dude. The egg is fucking green. Why is the egg green? Bro, look, he takes the white part off it and he leaves a green part behind. That's not the avocado. That isn't the avocado. Oh, it's because he overcooked the yolk. Oh. Quinoa? Is that like bulk wheat, whatever it's called? Wait, look at him in it. Your guy's take's actually stupid. Dude, I'm telling you, man, avocado is nasty. I don't know how you guys like nasty. Like avocado. I don't get it, man. I'd eat this 100%. If quinoa is like rice, I'd eat it. Quinoa. Oh wait, that's quinoa? Why does it smell like that? I've had that before. It's like eating sand. Right, I feel like if quinoa is like eating sand, then you probably overcooked it. Or undercooked it. Alright, dude, anyway, this isn't a horror movie. Like, that's not a short horror film. Straight up, man. What's this? Some guy was linking this, asking if it's Scran. Where is it? Is this Scran? Let me see. Gourmet double cheeseburger. Well, how the fuck is that only £4? What the fuck? That's £4? £3.50. That's £3.50. That's 100% Scran. That's Malaysian Scran. Holy shit. Too greasy, bro. Greasy and scran are literally the same word, bro. If it's not greasy, it ain't scran. Pretty simple. 70 pesos for a fucking pint of beer. I feel like I've seen cheaper. 2.6. I mean, it's at a stadium. That's kind of good. $16 for Korean fried chicken. Yeah, you got scammed, buddy. No, you got fucking five little giblets of chicken and a potato. No, you actually got scammed. But it looks pretty good. Feijao tropeiro. What's bad, me? Pork crackling, fried egg, and rice. Wait, that's only £2.40? Holy shit, that's scran. Brazilian scran. The better Portugal. That's scran, 100%. Burger and chips at Hungerford Town. £6.50 though. £6.50? That's scran. Why is the cheese not melted? Nah, never mind. Nah, bro. Why is the cheese still hard? Why is the cheese hard? It's not even NA, it's UK, bro. My guess is NA. It's literally in the UK. That's UK cheeseburger, bruv. Well, they've got you... They've took all your melt cheese comments and put them into practice. Oh, wait. Literally. Oh. They melted it. Nice. Chat. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Jacket potato, beans, and mushy peas. Not scran. What the fuck is that? Who the fuck mixes beans and mushy peas? What the fuck is that? That is a disaster. That is a tragedy. That is an actual tragedy. Holy shit. Tacos, a burrito, and fries at CF Montreal. I feel like for £15, that's a bit... £9, that's worth. That's grand. What the fuck is going on here? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that, bro? Where the fuck is the hot? I just see a dog, bro. Where the fuck is the hot? What is that, man? There's not even a fucking ounce of, sauce or anything, man. That is the deadest fucking hot dog I've ever seen in my life for £3.50! That's like £1! I'd pay £1 for that. No fucking way they're charging £3.50 for that. Coventry? £6 for the fries, £8 for the hot dog. I mean, that's a better hot dog, but I don't know if I'd pay that much for it. I'll give it a scram, though. Bocadillo with serrano ham. That looks kind of dead, honestly. It looks kind of dead. It looks dry as fuck. What's that? Currywurst mit Pommes frites. What is that? France? Germany? Chat, this looks like a children's portion. A children's portion for £5. Yeah, sure, why not? What is that? I'm sorry, that burger looks dry as fuck and the cheese isn't melted. What is it with the UK not Oh, it's Australia, never mind. What is it with them not melting the cheese? That looks fucking bussin'. Holy shit, pork stuffing and gravy bap. Yeah, that looks kind of bussin'. That looks kind of bussin'. I would eat that 100%. I haven't pre-watched. These are already voted on. Like, these are the final results. The vote's ended. Do you just review food? Bro, You've been here since 2021. You know I don't just review food. I'm looking at the fucking Twitter right now. You've literally been here since 2021. Stop acting like a cuckold, okay? All right? This isn't the Lamont Robbins Jr. stream. Jesus, man. Fried chicken bao buns at Orlando City. That looks fucking bussing, dude. Bao buns are so good, man. For £4.80, though? Oh, yeah, I'd buy it. That's grand. Yeah, I'd get it. That looks good. What the fuck is that? Only £5.50 for that. Let's look at the fuck. Oh, that's grand 100%. That is a monster scran. Alright, now I've seen all of them though. I've seen these ones. Alright, boys. I'm not salivating. Fuck off, dude. I didn't do hurdle today. I need a hurdle. Let me do hurdle today, boys. Ow! Fucking hell! Where is it? I feel like it's that. Let me skip a second. Bro, I need to skip one more second. Bro, this sounds so familiar. One more second. Bro, one more second. I swear I know this. Oh. That's a tune. That's a banger. Yeah, that's a bop. Okay, I didn't actually know it from the beginning until it got to that one part, and then I did. Movie doll? Oh yeah, true. Let me do the movie doll as well. Movie doll. Oh, that's the Prince of Egypt. I remember watching this in RE, dude. This was like the best RE movie day, dude. The teacher whipped out the fucking TV. It was like, today we're gonna be watching a movie. I was like, let's fucking go, dude. And that shit went hard as well, dude. That movie was actually good for an educational one. That was actually a good one. Guitar Hero stream one. I've never been good at Guitar Hero. Every time I play Guitar Hero, I would either play the drums, in which my cousin broke, actually. He span around the cymbal and the wire broke on him, and then I couldn't play him anymore. Or I would sing. My brother was the one that was sick on the Guitar Hero. Yeah, I was okay. Like, I can try doing
that. You don't put ketchup on your chicken!
I'm not gonna lie, ketchup on a fried chicken leg is kind of crazy. I ain't gonna lie. All right, goddamn.
Bro, this is the only way you eat a chicken leg. Like, I know he's about to roast him, but like, you want to get every little bit off there, bro. You want to get every ounce.
Slow down. All right, we get it. It's good.
Okay, maybe not the gristle. Okay, that's a bit far.
Nicotine.
If you don't put ketchup on your chicken, you flip it,
I'm not gonna lie, ketchup on a fried chicken leg.
Oh, the fucking, he ate the fucking gristle, bro. Holy shit. He straight up started eating the fucking cartilage. Jesus. Do this IRL, please.
Shut up, bitch.
Okay, classic, man. I'm glad.
Steel pen. Vintage stylophone.
Oh shit! That's cool as fuck.
Vibraphone.
Dude, this fucking boss fight was so annoying. That's how she goes, right? So annoying, man.
Xylophone.
Oh, the hi-hat in there as well? Okay. Bit of percussion in that. Remind me, you still haven't finished Cuphead? True. I should try and finish it soon. There's so many games I haven't finished, man.
Marimba.
Is this a newer song? The cave and cliffs, right? Alright, stop listing games I haven't fucking finished. I know I haven't finished a lot of games, dude. I'm aware. Alright? Okay, chat. Maybe I'll play Fallout New Vegas at some point. Maybe. Do global. I don't like global. I don't think it's that fun. Like, I like the ones where it's like kind of like, for example, Hurdle is like kind of random, whereas global is a set amount of things that it can be. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it can only be, like, a country. You know, like, it's just not as fun. It's not as fun as the movie deal or the hurdle. Those are fun. You know?
You have to make a conga line for this one.
Israel. Conga line.
I will judge again.
That's a classic. I haven't heard this in forever, holy shit. Get in the line.
Everybody jump up. Get in the line. Yes, we
Salah. I want the way. This is from my home, Trinidad. Wait, really? Bro, I can 100% throw it back to that. 100%, man. Get that haircut.
I'd be crying if I look like that too, bro. That's fucked up what they be doing to y'all. I ain't even gonna hold you, bro. I be saying that's fucked up. Like, bro, you probably had the full wash and set. Your shit be fire, probably, if they ain't cut your shit. Fuck it, though, bro. It's your life.
Why did they do him like that, though? Why? That's just fucked up. That's straight fucked. Wait, isn't it off-canny video? I didn't see that.
I'm not gonna do a mean video. All you want to look what you're doing. Where are you gonna go? Just for the reason. Just don't want to know because for 24 years I've been living like four dwelling. I'm not going to do a video at all. I'm not going to do it. Where are you going to go? And just for the reason. Just don't want to know because for 24 years I've been living like
see the throat going for sure, bro. Holy fuck, dude. Jesus Christ. Holy shit,
41,
man.
42, 43, 44, 45, 46,
46, 47,
48, 49. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That's beautiful, man.
Retro.
Jeez. All right. Boys, is there anything trending today? Anything trending that's interesting? Probably not. What is that? What is this? Celebrating Route 66. What's so special about Route 66?
If you ever plan to motor west, travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. It winds from Chicago to L.A.
Mississippi.
2,000 miles all the way.
Who the fuck wants to go to Missouri on purpose,
get
dude?
Get your kicks on Route 66.
Am I really a thing right now? No way. Oh my god. Bro, it's 2 p.m. It's 2 p.m., bro. Kind of interesting, I guess. New Mexico.
Hey, from St. Louis, Joppa, Missouri, Oklahoma City.
I don't know any of these places, man.
Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Cayman, Barstow, San Bernardino.
That's cool.
Get hit to this timely tip. When you make that California trip.
Bro, isn't this a shop from a GTA? Isn't this from GTA on the route 66? I swear.
Make that California trip. I get your
right.
Kicks on Route 66.
Right.
I get your kicks on Route 66.
I swear it's in it.
I get your kicks on Route 66.
Is it New Vegas? Oh. I should play New Vegas, dude. I should actually play New Vegas. Oh my god. Oh wait, I did a thing, new video. Okay, maybe we'll call it that. Okay, interesting. Oh my god. Anything else on here interesting? Doesn't look like it. Does not look like it, boys. I'm actually effing. What the fuck is happening? What is happening? What is happening, dude? Why is this already happening? I've been alive for how fucking long and it's already happening, dude? It's already fucking happening. I swear to God, I'm gonna strangle this ISP and I'm gonna strangle this chat for fucking tilting me, dude. I am not turning off my internet, bro. I need to work today, boys. I didn't work that long yesterday. I need to work today. I'm trying to fucking work, honestly. Okay, I'm not trying to ditch. Okay, if I wanted to ditch, I would have ditched. I wouldn't have gone live in the first place. I would have just ditched like I have multiple days before. Get Starlink. Starlink is wank, dude. Listen, my internet is good. It's just unreliable. And that's exactly the same with Starlink. It's the most unreliable shit. It is unreliable, bro. If there's a cloud above your house, your internet will drop out. It is unreliable. It's not good. Guys, Elon made it. Elon made it. It must be amazing. No, dude. Dude, I'm not getting a fucking satellite internet from the fucking from out of the stratosphere. Jesus. So Starlink isn't good. I've seen this multiple times. Look, like Starlink in UK.
Is McDishy flat and off you? Always been really pants.
Bro, what is
so
that?
I then got a second SIM card and put it in my old phone. This is on Voxy and it is the Voxy.
Okay, no, show the Starlink, dude. Show the Starlink.
And this under my bed.
Okay.
Connected. Bro, I'm not watching part two.
What's that, Aiden? So that is where it's.
I have to go outside every day and find a good location for my internet my satellite.
Tess, the unusual thing about it sometimes is that the actual phone.
Bro, look how much it's dropping.
Speed than the router.
Look at it.
Make sense to me? Does it make sense to you? 167 megabits download, 13 megabits upload. And off of my phone, it's 270 megabits per second download and 39 megabits upload.
Beggars can't be choosers. Yes, I can, dude. I can be a chooser, actually. I'll choose not to stream. How about that, boys? How about I just go offline? Fuck it. Alright, let's check the Reddit. I'm not watching your video, Binger. It's don't care if it's not watching it. Stop posting them. So I'm literally trying to sneak into the girls' trip. Nah, jit tripping. Bro. Fuck off. That ain't. Dude, I don't care if they have the bracket legs. It's not me. That's not me, bro. That's not me. Jesus, man. What the fuck is that? I already watched this, man. Spotted the perfect woman for Zoil. Boo womp. Dude, someone literally DM'd me on Twitter. They was like, Zoil, I found the perfect girl for you. This 6'4" baddie. And then linked me their Instagram and was like, please, Zoil, please date them. I need to live vicariously through you. Please. I'm like, bro, what the fuck is this? What? Like, literally, they just linked me some random girl's Instagram. You guys in my Twitter DMs are actually weird. I'm keeping it stacked. You guys are weird, dude. There's someone that messages me every single day. Look at this guy. I don't care. I'm leaking this. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. You from Luton, boyo. You from Luton, lad. You. Where are you at McDonald's the other day? Where are you at McDonald's? 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 Congrats on charity. Where are you at McDonald's? Where are you at McDonald's? All the fucking way. All the way back to January. January. Every single day to January. Look at that. So I'm not answering him. That's the thing. I made a mistake of answering him before, and he goes into my main DM box. He goes into my main DM box, and then I get notifications on my phone every time he messages me. It went way before January. I responded to the guy, and I had to delete his message. I delete his messages because he doesn't stop. He doesn't stop. Should I read all my DMs? I read pretty much every single one of my DMs that I get on Twitter. So if I haven't responded to you, then hey, my fault. My fault, bro. Probably not going to respond to you, honestly. No, it's honestly not even like that. I probably won't respond to you just for the fact that your DM's going to go into my main DM box. And then I don't really want people there that, like, you know, that I'm going to get notifications for. Unless it's, like, someone that I want to get a DM from. You know what I mean? Do you know what I'm saying, chat? I don't think that's unreasonable. That's not a jackass. That's not a jackass. You know, but look, this is the guy that I was talking about. Found a girl for you, my G. 6'4", please slide in DMs, power couple. I need this G, please. I need to pretend it's me, you fucking, but her. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck is this guy on? Like, dude, you guys are actually insane. Like, what the fuck are you guys messaging me? Open Instagram? No, I'm not doing that. That's weird. He's trying to help. I'm in a relationship, guys. Dude, I like this emote, but I feel like it's kind of useless because I feel like it kind of adds a useless emote that we already have. You can just put the fist up anyway. You know what I mean? It feels kind of useless. It doesn't make the spam any better. It doesn't really add or take away. Therefore, it's just like kind of useless to add. Leak script for Zoe's next stream. 1:10 to 2:30. React to food, TikTok videos, and YouTube videos. 2:30 to 3 p.m. Find a game to play. Check new Steam games or play an old game. Reminder: Zoe never finishes games once started. Bro, what is this? This is literally the most vague outline. You didn't even put an actual thing. Find a game to play, check new games on Steam, or play an old game. That literally makes sense. That's what everybody does on Twitch. That's what everyone does on Twitch. They play a game. Like, wow. Bro, they play a game. No shit. What do you mean? 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. Play a game for chat and then rage at the end or say you have stuff to do so you can end stream. 4 p.m. I end stream at 7 to 8 p.m. every day. What do you mean 4 p.m.? It's at 7 p.m. Jesus. NMP streams more than you. No, he doesn't. He streams 4 hours a day, bro. NMP streams 4 hours a day. And if he's been streaming longer recently, it's because Soda's been banned. That's the only reason, boys. That's the only reason, because Soda Poppin' has been banned. Alright. He gets it from you. Bro, look at my VODs. I'm going to show you my VODs right now. I'm going to defend myself real fast. I'm defending myself. No, fuck it. I'm defending myself. Look. Look at this. This is today. 6.5 hours. Almost 7 hours. Almost 7 hours, right? 4.5 hours. Okay, I had to end that day because I literally had to do something. Six hours. That's a 6 hour stream. This is the same day. That is a 6 hour stream. 6 hours. 6.5 hours. 5.5 hours, 6 hours. Okay, that was another day where I had to do something important. That was another day where I actually had to do something important. 6 hours, 5.5 hours, 6 hours. 5 hours, 5 hours, okay, okay. All right, boys. Honestly, listen, I personally think that 5 hours is a good long stream time. I think working that long is actually kind of good. Personally. Yo, TJan TV, thanks so much for the 2 months. Slow Prism, thanks for the 2 months. Driviox, thanks for the 4 months. Smazalaz, thanks so much for the Prime. Deliat, thanks so much for the Prime. Slylisk, thanks so much for the 5 months. Mandy Rosh, thanks for the 10 months. Pyramid Scheme, thanks for the 2 months. P6, thanks for the tier one. And Nazo81, thanks for the 5 months. Appreciate it. Take a vacation, King. True. Watching food TikToks equals work. It is work, man. It's work for me to like not want to eat. Lumfow. Oh my god, these are content. I used to love those. Maybe I'll watch that. Zil Art 4. Very good, man. I like this. Sausage. Why has that got a picture of Doja Cat in the title? In it.
We out here.
I don't want to watch unexpected memes, dude. Right now, I don't feel like watching unexpected memes, honestly. What is this? point redeemed for voices. Fuck that. I'm never doing the voice, dude. Ever again. Point redeemed for voices. Fuck that. I'm never doing
no,
the voice, dude.
No, guys, I'm no longer the voice guy. I moved on from that phase, okay? The only voice you'll ever catch me doing now is Isabel from Animal Crossing or the deep-voiced Animal Crossing villager. Yeah, that's it. I effed. Oh, fuck yeah. Woo! Let's go! Woo! Yeah, baby! That's what I'm talking about! Hey! I love when my internet cuts out. That's so sick, dude. That's so sick. That's so fun. That is so fun. That is actually fun, guys. I love that, dude. I swear to fucking God. I swear to God, mate. My fucking ISP is gonna... They're gonna get what they fucking deserve, I swear. I swear.
Guys, love yourself. That's all I gotta say. If you look in the mirror and hate yourself, love yourself. Yes, you should love yourself now. Yes, you should. Because I do.
Okay, man. Love yourself, chat.
You know I had to make a song for my shorty, player.
This is for my shorty.
Fuck is this? This is for- I was taking a shit when I took this picture. My shorty. Hey, this picture's so dumb, man. Dude, people actually thought this is me. Fuck you, Binger. Genuinely, I don't like you, Binger. I said it. I said it, man. Don't like you. Zoyo, do this on stream. What the fuck is this?
I told you.
It's a fucking piece of salad.
Is that the Moo? Is that the Moo guy that used to do Raj's intro? Bro, I don't puke at salad. Take the fucking piss. I could eat a salad right fucking now. You're tilting me. I do not puke at a fucking salad. Chat, salad ain't scary to me. I used to eat salad all the time, boys. I just don't do it that much these days. Listen, I'm going to go on a diet. Chat, listen. Starting tomorrow, I'm going on a diet. How about that? How about starting tomorrow, I'll go on a diet. I'm going to start exercising. And I'm gonna lose weight. Starting tomorrow. That's it, boys. No more. I'm done with fast food. I'm done with it. How about that, boys? How about that, lads? How about I just go on a diet? Won't last 3 days. Okay. Chat, I might have to end stream early because, like, if I want to go to the gym, I have to, like, end stream a little bit earlier because it might be closed. So. If I'm going to go on a diet, the streams might come a little bit shorter. Might become a little bit shorter while I'm doing it. Yeah. You'll lose your viewers like Greek. Dude, Greek is doing fine. What do you mean, man? Listen, Greek hasn't lost his viewers. He's doing fine. Stop comparing me to Greek, dude. Stop comparing me to Greek. I'm sick of seeing it, dude. Your one takeaway from being GGX. Oh, Jesus, man. Honestly, I deserve the hate. That's pretty paradoxical of me. This goes hard. What is that? Lower your bitrate or something, mate. My bitrate is it's dynamic. Look, my bitrate right now is 2K, but my bitrate is dynamic, so it changes based on my internet speed. It will go up and down. So if my internet is going shit, it will go down to like 1K. Okay, that's just how it works. It's a dynamic bitrate. It's a setting. That's not what dynamic bitrate does. It literally does, though. What do you mean? What are you on about? What's this guy talking about? What's this joker on about, mate? Look. Can I show this? I don't know if I can show that. Yeah, I can. Dynamically change bitrate. It changes it, dude. It changes it. It changes it. Straight up changes it. Leak? That's not... Dude, that's local. It's fine. Zoil, do you use the router BT's engine? No, I have my own router. Anyways. VGM quiz. Oh, I can roll this. Watch this. Mario. Sonic. Skyrim. No, Halo. Zelda. The story of Tyler 1. Tetris. Pac-Man. Pag! This is so easy, dude. It doesn't even have to be in emote only mode. This is so easy. Kirby. Mega Man, right? No, Street Fighters. Forcing. No, it's right the first time. Mega Man 2, Pokemon. Smash Bros. Brawl. Ha he ha ha. Hee da hee da hoo. Crash Bandicoot. So easy, man. Stardew?
Force it.
Then a Stardew. No, Animal Crossing. I have no clue what game that's from. That's just Ave Maria. What game is that from?
XQC.
Oh, Hitman. Super Mario Galaxy! Wahoo! No clue. Kind of sounds like a... I don't know. Yeah, I didn't know. I haven't played Uncharted before. Wii Sports Resort. Or maybe just Wii Sports, actually. I think just Wii Sports. TF2.
Welcome to the Juggle XQC.
TF2. GTA.
This was a triumph.
Big success. Portal. I think that's just Mario Kart, right? Rainbow Road? I got them all right. Wait, no, I got them all right except for one. The Mega Man one. I got all of them right except for Mega Man. 19 out of 20. That was easy, dude. I rolled that shit. Hey, thanks for that, man. That was cool. Thank you. Add this? What is that? Lime jam. Dude, I feel like adding this is weird because doesn't Sajori have this in a emote? Like, it's kind of like stealing. I feel like it's stealing. I don't care to add it. Oh my god, man. Okay, do you want to play this or not? Yeah, we're going to play the closing shift today. We're playing the closing shift today, boys. What is 2 plus 2? 4?
Oh my god, I can't wait to see Skinny Soil!
He's gonna lose all the viewers. Look at Greg and I'm a yellow lemon. Let's stay fat, fat, yellow, and you fat.
Chat, listen. First of all, Greg didn't lose all his viewers, okay? Greg is doing just fine. And honestly, I think in many ways he's a better person. Okay? In some ways, maybe not, but many ways he is, okay? And second of all, I don't care. I won't lose my viewers if I become skinny, dude. Being skinny doesn't equal losing viewers, okay? That's not the issue there. That's not the issue. But yo, what the fuck? Slipper Whale. He asked what 2 plus 2 is. I said 4 and then he gave me 50 subs. Huh? Hey man, 2 plus 3 is 5. Yo, Slipper Whale, 2 plus 3 is 5, dude. Can I get some more? No, I'm kidding, man. Thank you so much for the fucking 50 subs. Holy shit. Holy shit, man. Thank you. Boys, put some fucking hearts in the chat. Holy shit. Thank you so much, bro. 50 fucking subs. That's a lot of money. I would fucking know. I've gifted way too many fucking subs from laughing at videos. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate that so much. Thank you. Boys, fill the fucking chat with all the 4 loves you fucking have. Thank you, Slipper Whale. I really appreciate that, man. I really appreciate that. Thank you. What's up, TJ? How you doing, man? Explain what the fuck is that, dude? What did you say? Explain. Jesus, man. Jeez. Before your surgery. I don't know what to say anymore, man. I never played a Persona game, but this song fucking slaps.
Can't you see that my mind is too fast for us?
Yeah, my internet's gone, boys. My internet is gone. It's gone, dude. I don't know what the fuck is happening. Stop eating and move out for better internet. Chat, until the other day, chat, the whole time I've been streaming, I didn't realize, but Twitch has been taking an extra 30% of my revenue and giving it to the IRS. For the whole time I've been streaming,
just want to let everyone know you can cancel your gifted sub by going to the
for the
Twitch
whole website. Time I've been streaming, I've clicking been getting 30% less revenue.
Right, clicking subscriptions, clicking gifted subscriptions, then clicking the gear next to Zol's name.
And on top of that,
disable gift benefits for love.
And on top of that, I've been paying taxes like out of my own money. So I've been paying taxes out of the 20%, the 70% of revenue that I get from my 50% cut anyway. Dude. So like, boys, for the past 2 years, I've been getting fucked. I forgot to provide my like tax info. Yo, what the fuck? What the fuck, dude? No, I can get reimbursed. I can, which is actually kind of a good thing, because it's kind of like I basically unintentionally saved. So I think I can get my money back. But like, Jesus fucking Christ, man. Slipper Whale, bro. What the fuck are you on, bro? Are we having a bit of a shroom sesh or something? 50 and 100 subs. Are you good, man? Are you good? Bro, thank you so much. Thank you so much, man. Guys, put some hearts in chat for Slipper Whale. I really appreciate that, buddy. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thank you so, so, so much. That is a lot of fucking subs. 100 subs? I haven't even done anything interesting, man. I appreciate that. Thank you, boys. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much, Silverwell. Holy shit. Has he even said anything? For love. He hasn't even said anything in chat. He's just gifted subs. Just said Nime. You're just feeling generous today. Was it payday today, fucking Slipperwell? Holy shit, mate. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. And Tom Fox X to the Prime. Boys, seriously, put fucking hearts in chat. More hearts, dude. Thank you so much, Slipperwell. That means a shit ton. That means a shit ton, man. What is that? That's just a piss stain.
My mom said I'm not allowed to burn trash.
What's 11 plus 4? Oh, dude, that's going to have to be a salute. Yeah. Bro, that's... Hey, boys, salute me. Yeah, that's going to be 15, buddy. 11 plus 4 is 15. You smell me? Chat, I feel like E-Rob didn't... let me ask this question. Do you guys do the flick and then the wipe? Because that's what I do, dude. I give it a little bit of a flick, and then I get the tissue and I wipe. Bro, I'm not trying to get piss on my pants. I give it a little bit of a flick, a little bit of a flick and a wipe. What do you mean a wipe? Yeah, a wipe. Chat, a little bit of a wipe. One piece of tissue paper, a little bit of a dab. Like a scrunch, dude. Get some water off it and then boom, you don't get it on your pants. Why would you want to piss in your pants, bro? Dabbing is soy, yeah, true. Let me smell like fucking piss, because I've got piss on my fucking pants. Yeah, that sounds so much fucking... That sounds Chad, bro. Walk around smelling like fucking urine. Yeah, fucking idiot. What are you on about? What are you on about, bro? Your piss smells? What do you mean, dude? Of course piss smells. What do you mean? It's literally bacteria leaving your body. It's all the stuff that your body can't digest. Of course piss smells. What do you mean? If you leave piss to dry, it will smell. It will literally smell. What do you mean? What do you mean? Why do you think public toilets stink? What do you mean, Papaga bacteria? Bro, everything that comes out in your piss is the stuff that your liver cannot process. Your liver cannot process. When it cools down from your body temperature, bacteria becomes alive in it, and it's literally contaminated, right? Right? Don't tell me I'm wrong. Your piss is unhealthy, bro. It's urea. It's urea. No? Ammonia and urea. Am I incorrect? I swear in your piss is urea and ammonia. Correct? You are correct. Okay, whatever, man. Zoya, what's up, slip away? What, man? What? 11 plus 4 is 15. It's 15, bro. It's 15. Can we move on? You're stunlocked to talk about talking about piss. Chat, did you guys used to pee in bottles, like, during road trips? I asked this before and people question marked me. But I feel like that's very normal to do. Like, if you're on a road trip and you really need to go, I would just pee in a bottle. Like, I feel like everybody did this, but people always question mark me. I held my piss. That's really bad, though. The best bottle when you're on a road trip to pee in is an Oasis bottle. That shit goes hard, bro. Dude, you don't have to try and aim or anything, bro. It's kind of just like a wider tip, so it's just easy to go in. It's wider, so it's just easy. Small dick? How's that small dick? How's that small dick? Mine only fits in a bucket. Oh, my fault. My fault, my fault. Alright, anyways, checking the rest of the Reddit. Petition for Zola to add Point Redeemed to your funny voice. No. Oh, wait, I think we're done with the Reddit, actually. Maybe we're done? I think we might be. Yeah, okay. I'm not watching this. Not watching this, man. I pee in bottles, Zoil. Still do now. I don't wake up the family while I walk to the bathroom. What? Huh? How thin are your walls? How the fuck? How thin are your fucking walls where you're gonna wake someone up by taking a piss? Honestly, I kind of understand Mitch's logic. I wouldn't do it, but I understand his logic. Like, waking up, flipping over, peeing, not having to get up, going straight back to sleep. I get his logic, but at the same time, I don't think that the end justify the means. You know what I mean? I understand it, but I don't think it justifies it. I shit in potato crisp bags. Yeah, that's not real. That's bait. That's just fake, right? There's no way that's... I don't believe that. Right? Oh, this goes hard, dude. This is sick. Oh, that's so good. Boys, I don't know what to do about the effing. I can't do anything. I can't do anything. Call it Alvin and the Chipmunks or Alvin and the Crisp Monks? Who the fuck calls it Alvin and the Crisp Monks? What's that? Denzel Curry covering Rage Against the Machine? Oh wait, I think I saw this actually. It sounded pretty good. I remember liking this. Shit's delayed. I mate, refresh. I can't do anything. He adds to it. It's nice. He has a unique voice. Is it better than the original? Most covers aren't, but like, it's still good, chat. I think it's pretty good. I wanted to watch this.
As we enter a new
super size versus super skinny. I used to love watching this on TV, dude. These were the shit.
Extreme eating has never been more dangerous. A mind-blowing 1.6 billion adults worldwide are now overweight, and one in four Brits are obese. And at the same time, an incredible 1.6 million people in the UK are affected by an under-eating disorder. In this brand new series of Super Size versus Super Skinny, we'll meet anorexics who've taken under-eating to the ultimate extreme.
I just don't need this.
So it's crazy to see the other side of the spectrum, man. These people be eating like a packet of crisps a day, and that's it.
It's just in the way.
And we'll see how overeating can lead to an early grave.
Ah! Chill out!
I don't lose this weight. I'm gonna be dead.
Chat, listen. Listen. They were wearing clothes. No, they were actually wearing clothes, I swear. But you just couldn't see because there was, like, skin there. Like, they were actually wearing clothing, though. They were wearing clothing. It was just blocked. Like, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Zoil, 1 to 100, 17. Yeah, so basically, but what the fuck is that? Well, all right, okay.
Welcome to the brand new feeding clinic, where a supersize and super
so they literally had clothes and you just couldn't sit. Huh? Dude, slip away. What are you doing today, man?
Will be forced to confront their
what are you doing today, man?
With food.
You should have said 100. Dude, it doesn't even matter like that, dude. He's already gifted 117 subs. Like, what the fuck is this guy doing? This guy is going crazy, man. Holy shit. Thank you so much, man. I really appreciate the support. It means a lot. Thank you so much, Slip Away.
In a unique 5-day meal swap.
Well, it's been some hours to chat for Slip Away, man. This guy's going crazy today.
Out of their deadly diets.
Carrying me, man.
Tonight's residents are Julie and four times lighter, Jade.
I don't eat like a pig every day.
Julie, I'm not being funny, but you're 24 stone.
Do you not think I know that?
Bro.
They're checking out of the Last Chance
you
Saloon.
You slipper whale when you steal a credit card actually buy something worthwhile like a TIV or some shit.
Which is going to be tougher than ever.
True.
This week's super skinny is Jade Potts from the
oh
West
my
Midlands.
God.
Her body is far from perfect.
When I look in the mirror, I feel quite upset.
Bro, I do feel people, I feel like so bad for people that have anorexia, man. I think in some ways it's like worse. Anorexia is like way worse than obesity, dude. Like straight up the fact that you feel like you're never like thin enough or whatever. It's
disgusted.
It's actually sad.
It's not what I want to see, and I wish I could change it. The snap of a finger. You know, women are supposed to like their bodies and feel confident, stuff like that. I don't. I hate my body.
After having a baby 18 months ago, full-time mum Jade became a food-free zone.
How did she have a baby?
Since I've had Jake, my appetite has just gone downhill dramatically. I pick at food, I don't like food, I don't look at food.
So if you have anorexia and you're having a child, like, bruh, there's no way you're eating enough for you and the child to be healthy.
I have a very negative vibe towards food.
When she was pregnant, she was actually radiant and she looked very healthy.
Okay, why the fuck? Why?
But after she had Jake, the
why?
To drop
it's
off,
chat.
It was very, very noticeable.
It was fine. It was fine. There was nothing showing. There was nothing showing. Chat, there was nothing showing as educational. It's talking about pregnancy. Okay, if breastfeeding is allowed, that's fine.
Jade may have lost her love for food, but has fallen head over heels for its replacement.
It's literally education. It's talking about mental health, dude. It's fine.
I love caffeine and caffeine probably loves me. During the day, I could get through maybe 10, 11 mugs of coffee, a 2-litre bottle of Coke and cans on top.
Luckily for Jade, bad habits are banned at our feeding clinic, which Dr. Christian Jessen will be running for the next 5 days.
OK, so, dressing gown off.
23-year-old Jade has been put through a detailed medical to make sure she can tackle the task ahead. But first, Dr. Christian looks at her weight.
Is that it?
Or lack of it.
Bro, come on, Christian.
One, Jade should weigh between
Christian.
7 and 7.5 stone.
79 pounds, not a huge amount, is it?
No.
Jade, this guy seems like a knob, bro. This guy seems like an actual cunt.
Just 5.5 stone and worryingly underweight.
Is that it?
The perfect body for me would be 7 stone, have curves, maybe have a pair of hips and a pair of boobs.
So you are 22 inches around your middle.
Just a natural womanly figure.
I'm gonna go around your thigh, So you're 14 and a half.
Something that I haven't got. I'm literally straight up and down.
7.5 around your arm. Okay.
Jesus.
A diet free of food is giving Jade deficient results all round.
You are, well, you're 5'9", and that gives you a BMI if we work out your
height. That's magic. Wait, Lincoln, let me have a look at it.
14.5. Now, someone your size, and you're quite petite anyway, yeah? I'd like to see you with a BMI of about 18, 19, 20, something around.
So isn't BMI like, does it work the same for women? I thought BMI is like based off like male body, like actually though.
How do you see yourself?
I see myself as a skeleton.
I feel like BMI isn't very super accurate for measuring weight, right? Because it's like muscle weighs way more than fat anyway. Like it's not the best way of measuring weight, correct? Chat, I'm not making excuses. I'm aware I'm unhealthy. That's what I'm saying, dude. I'm saying isn't BMI very inaccurate?
With skin.
Really?
Yeah.
When you look in a mirror, that's what you see.
Yeah, I think it's disgusting.
Why do you think that is?
I have no idea. I really don't have a clue. Don't have an idea.
All right. Why
are you? BMI was developed for the military.
I feel like it's the last straw for me, really, to put weight on.
The stakes have never been higher for this young mum.
Jake means the absolute world to me. If my weight does keep on dropping, you know, I could be really, really ill. I could end up in hospital, not be able to care for my little boy.
Bro, that's sad. Oh no! Well, she just got her nails did too.
You're not the only one in diet distress.
Please don't do it.
Meet your new housemate, Julie Tregeagle. All 23 and a half stone of her. Which is about 4 Jades.
I like food.
Same.
I like it, so I eat it. In one sitting, I can probably eat...
Material girl!
Big bar of chocolate, crisps, sweets, other small bars of chocolate.
See, for me, it's not the fucking sweets. It's not the sweets or the chocolate. It's the fucking... The portion sizes and savoury shit, dude. For me, it's not the sweet treats, ever.
Anything I can lay my hands on, basically. I personally would prefer a huge man-sized bar of chocolate than an actual man.
Jesus, I don't know about chocolate that much, man. Chocolate ain't that nice.
Single Julie, who still lives with her parents in Portsmouth, tucks into her usual supersized supper.
What?
He doesn't believe in small portion sizes.
What the fuck do you mean? I can't say later.
It's amazing.
I can't tell it later. Is it actually about to do it? How do I cancel it? Your device will restart at 11:50 PM.
Okay. Windows update settings and pause updates for a month, dude.
Yeah, I just did it. Pause updates for 7 more days. That's what I just did. All right, cool. Jeez, okay.
Tend to overdo the cheese, perhaps.
And let's not forget the fantastic family curry.
I generally do 2 at a time, and there's half a pint of double cream in each one, which is not good.
But it tastes good. It tastes very, very good.
Which is why Julie is Dr. Jessen's next guest at the feeding clinic. And it's definitely no place like
Yo! Home. Rob! Holy shit! Yo, Rob, thanks so much for the raid, man. I really appreciate that, dude. What the frick? Dude, I really appreciate that. Holy shit. It's the Kappa guy, Kappa HD. Yo, Rob, thanks so much for the raid, man. Oh, so many new chatters. Holy shit. I don't think, Oh my god. Man, thank you so much, dude. Thanks so much for the huge raid. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. I bet a good stream, man. Was you doing an IRL? We're just watching some television about super size versus super skinny. Like one person on the skinny side of the spectrum, one side on the fat person spectrum. And yeah, it's just kind of interesting. Yeah, thanks for the raid. I really appreciate that.
And she could be in for a shock. A BMI over 40 is morbidly obese.
They all left. Dude, guys, don't leave. Trust me, this is good content, guys.
Your body mass
guys, please don't leave.
1.5. You are at very, very high risk of death. From
have a good one. Yeah, take care, man.
Okay, so it's serious.
Yeah.
Guys. Okay.
Have you always been overweight? What's happened?
I wasn't up until I got to secondary school. But all of a sudden, it just started going on.
Were you happy at school?
No.
Well, I was bullied a lot because of my weight. It was a constant thing. It never stopped. From the day I started school to the day I left.
They actually took her to a childhood school and asked her to stand outside while they filmed her. Like, bro, this is a bit dodgy.
From the day I started school to
the day I left. It's a little bit dodgy. Is this the amount you wanted me to add? No, I'm not adding that. Are you good?
It just made me feel like I was worthless. You know, and that's all I was. I was just this fat girl in school, and that was it.
Do you think the bullying caused you to eat more?
I don't think so. I wouldn't say I comfort eat as such. I eat because I like food.
There's two things, what we call emotional hunger and physical hunger. And I bet you haven't felt physical hunger for a very long time. And I think, although you say you don't comfort eat, I think that there is a large amount of emotional eating with you.
Yeah.
Jade and Julie's weights are worlds apart, but their cravings for candy and caffeine are about to collide.
Mommy!
Bro, that's crazy. Oh God. She's like four of her.
A leg and a bit of a stomach.
What do you weigh?
I weigh 23 stone.
A cameraman, are you good for her? Cameraman. 5 stone. Cameraman.
My God, she's small. And she looks quite fragile.
Bro, that was straight up an ass shot.
My God, you're a quarter of me.
Jade and Julie have provided details of a typical week's meals, which they'll be swapping over to highlight the danger zones in their diet.
So, Jade, we're going to start with you. I'm going to start with breakfast. Let's have a look. Little bit of toast. Anything else?
No.
Let's go on to lunch. Is that it? That looks about one lunch to me.
Chat, this is for a week, by the way. You're looking at this. This is for a whole week. This is what she eats in a week.
More sandwichy things, some chips, a bit of Chinese food, about snacks. Crispy things, chocolatey things.
Chat, today is my 18th birthday. Can I get a Phil's birthday, man?
Yeah, Phil's birthday, man.
There is one huge swimming pool-sized thing missing. You substitute most of your meals for caffeine.
It's thought the safe amount of caffeine is 400 grams per day, which is about 4 cups of coffee.
She has more coffee!
Jade drinks 2.5 times this amount, the equivalent of 10 cups of coffee.
More coffee than food!
This level of consumption could easily become caffeine addiction. The side effects of this can include high levels of anxiety, stomach complaints, and irritability.
Dude, every time I have a coffee, I need to shit like 30 minutes later. Like, straight up, man. Dude, drinking that much coffee must be hell.
All right, Julie. Start with your breakfast. Let's have a look. Where are the other two? Apples, bananas, and ice cream. Great. Let's have a look at
what? Ice cream for breakfast.
And onion rolls.
And then finally, your dinners. Let's have a look. Dinners, Julie. There's the chicken curry.
Yeah.
And let's have a look at snacks.
A woman of Julie's size would normally be consuming nearly 4,000 calories a day. According to the food diary she gave, she's consuming just over 3,000.
She's lying.
The calorie count from Julie's food diary says that she ought to be losing weight, but I know that she's 24 stone and she is still piling on the pounds.
So with Christian keeping a watchful eye, could Julie be in for a hard week in the feeding clinic? Coming up, Jade snaps as she hits rock bottom during her caffeine.
Yeah, chat, I don't know why we still measure in stones in the UK. It's like we're actually in the fucking dark ages. Why are we measuring with pebbles and fucking rocks and boulders? I don't know, but we do, okay? I don't know. I feel like most people use kilograms that aren't fucking stupid, though.
Somebody give me a cup of coffee for
I think a lot of people in the UK
Julie
do just use kilograms now, though.
From America,
what the fuck?
Julie, you gotta change from the inside. You're eating too much food. And that's
Chat, that was just straight skin, but what the fuck? Mia Sonia Johan Solo. Okay, a friendly fire won't be tolerated. My fault. My fault. My fault.
And
my
Anna
fault,
Richardson
my fault,
investigates how my to fault, talk fault. Tom, but it's going to be painful.
Stop going.
We all have an obsessional relationship with food, our bodies, and weight. I'm Anna Richardson, and 2 years ago on Super Size vs. Super Skinny, I was a curvaceous size 14 to 16. Since then, I've lost 2 stone. Am I happy? No! My body and ways to improve it have become my obsession.
Why do I feel the need to... Okay.
If there's a quick, painless fix, like teeth bleaching or Botox, I'm the first in the queue.
Owie!
It's never enough. So stretch marks all over my boobs, all down my hips, on the inside of my thighs, and those are really unattractive.
Okay, dude, this
Despite
is a bit...
Despite the
it's
weight
a
loss
bit.
And healthy diet, I'm still not satisfied. I want a perfect body, and I'm prepared to try anything. So, in this series...
So, this is fine, though. It's fine. It's literally just... They show it... Chat, it's literally educational. It's fine.
I'm relaunching the Richardson fitness regime. And to give me even more of an incentive, I've signed up with Matt. Well, why
honestly,
not?
Honestly, if Twitch bans
no
me, they're actually fatphobic. I agree,
to
get sauce.
Body perfection.
That's actually
Legs.
Fatphobia.
One. Boobs.
And I will have complaints on Twitter.
Bum.
Three.
Honestly,
Matt, I want to be realistic.
Twitch gets me banned. I'm going to... petition that we all take a day off of streaming. Honestly, I think everyone should take a day off because that's fatphobic.
I basically turn this into something much better in just 3 hours a week.
Realistically, yes. However, it's going to take a bit of work.
Okay. Tone-tastic, here I come. The first problem area I'm tackling is my stomach. Now, I'd say the jelly belly is something that every woman wants to get rid of. Now, I know the gym is the last place you'll find me, but I'm prepared to give it a go. Stomach crunches, weights, I'm trying them all. But I might have to wait for weeks.
Who is
to make
this?
Any difference, and I want a flat stomach now.
I'm not trying to be funny or anything. I don't really care about this woman. I was caring about the other two.
So I've found the latest Hollywood craze that's made its way over here. It looks like scary scaffolding, but it's called Butte Camp Pilates.
Pilates?
Straps and levers and pulleys. In a kind of Tower of London, medieval kind of way.
Bro, that's some Van Samer shit. What is that?
To stretch your core muscles by combining precise stretches.
So a nice controlled fluid motion.
With resistance and weights. It's not for the faint-hearted.
Don't go in, it's going to cry.
You have to use a serious amount of stomach control to stop the straps pulling your legs over your head.
How do I get them back down?
And it hurts. A lot.
Ooh, it kills.
That looks painful.
Joking? That's probably one of the hardest workouts I've ever done.
Very little effort, I said. Plan B. There's word out about an easier way to lop off the love handles, and it sounds right up my street.
Cosmetic surgery, let's go.
So-called quick fixes or non-invasive surgery, like skin peels and injectable fillers, has doubled over the last 12 months, and I'm squeezing one into lunch.
The best optimal shape that you want is the hourglass shape, and at the moment, we need to achieve that.
Yes.
So what accent is that? That sounds kind of like South African, but also like... Eastern European.
Because at the moment it's more of a level straight. Yes. If you see, it's only a few inches kind of difference.
I know.
So to achieve the hourglass, we're going to have to put you through some work.
You're South African? Okay.
Right.
Meet my new best friend, laser lipolysis, a new high-tech painless procedure using a red light laser which penetrates your fat cells and releases the fat inside them.
Huh? Whoa! Well, that was an interesting position for that.
Blitzed.
That was a very interesting position for that one.
I literally can't feel a thing, but I'm being lasered to within an inch of my life. This is a kind of inch.
Ghost, you're making me act up, Zor. So floppy.
Easy street, here I come. And no catch?
Guys, can you stop? Can you...
Oh, there's a catch. Of course.
This cameraman is actually getting paid an absurd amount, surely, man. He's definitely got a pay rise.
Once the fat is released, it needs to be burnt off immediately through exercise or it's reabsorbed.
I'm hanging on for dear life.
This guy said, "Bet you can't stand up, bro." Can I just ask a question? Why does she have two emotes that are like exactly the same? They're like almost exactly the same.
Oh, got the beefing broccoli. Yeah.
Why didn't I read the small print? For every 10 minutes of laser lipo, you have to do 5 to 10 minutes on a vibrating
different
glasses,
exercise my fault.
Plate
my fault.
To burn it off.
Just make sure that the shoulders don't get any
laser. Yeah, inevitable design. Thanks so much to the Prime. Right. Guys, I appreciate all the follows. Thanks for all the follows, boys.
Which isn't a walk in the park, let me tell you.
My eyes have gone wobbly.
But easier street doesn't come cheap. For maximum results, you'll need...
This doesn't do anything, bro. You're literally not exerting your body at all. It's just shaking. That ain't doing nothing.
Eight treatments at £100 a zan. Find out later in the program if these minute makeovers really do work.
No. Oh, here we go. Back to the actual program.
This week's feeding clinic residents are Julie and Jade. With bags unpacked, it's time for the girls.
Your lentil soup, thanks for the 7 months, dude. I really appreciate that. Thank you.
It does look really nice.
It does. Loving the streams, thank you. Check for carrying for love.
Don't speak too soon, Jade. This is one of Julie's mum's cholesterol-crammed curries.
Jesus.
Are you going to put more in?
In this one, yeah.
Oh, my God, of sat fat, there is 9.4 grams.
And while Julie serves up Jade's curry, dairy-free zone Jade...
How much rice, bro? There's barely any rice on there. She added, like, double the amount of food to rice.
And while Julie serves up Jade's
Look!
Curry, dairy-free zone Jade sorts out Julie's dinner and pops the kettle on.
What did Empire say?
When I realized that...
Why put cream in a curry?
Coffee, I sort of thought...
You put, like, coconut milk usually, right?
I can't survive on that.
This is gonna take forever. Starting to feel a bit.
That's honestly rancid.
Keep going. You can do it. It's kind of making me jealous because I want to eat it.
Fucking hell!
I've finished mine.
I feel sick.
Can I have it? I bet that's what she says.
It's day two, and Jade is 24 hours into her cold turkey to kick the caffeine. Symptoms that she may be experiencing include headaches, fatigue, nausea, or even muscle pain.
I'm feeling really sluggish this morning, quite sick. Bit vile to be honest, and I'm really missing my cola and my coffee.
Enough.
I feel really moody. If there was nobody in this room and I could trash it, I would. I just get all the stress and anger out. Somebody give me a cup of coffee for sake.
Bro, coffee withdrawals are the worst, man.
And for dairy hating Jade, Julie's cheesy start to the day just isn't.
This fucking chat, bro.
Bacon, mushroom, and cheese sandwich.
Gag.
I'm sorry.
Yo, Ryan, thanks so much for the 4 months, bro.
The fizzy stuff, aka Julie's liquid breakfast, is in reaching distance.
Making me really, really angry, and you've got to drink that in front of me.
After nearly 2 days free of stimulants, Jade is ready to snap.
I just felt like crying. My body now, you know, needs the stuff. So me not having it, it's like a drug coming off. Drugs.
A true Brock, thanks to the Prime.
Like any dependency, there's usually a
trigger. I hate black coffee.
So Julie and Jade join forces and look to their past to pinpoint where their food issues started.
This one, I was 12. And that is when the weight started going on.
Why do you think, you know, you started to gain weight?
Well, I've always said I don't feel like I comfort eat.
Yeah.
But looking back, I think I must have done, because yeah. that's when my granddad was in the hospital and he died shortly after that.
What?
So this is sort of proving me wrong. It seems to show that I do comfort eat.
So why is this stream so delayed? Chat, can I get a panic basket in chat?
With Julie getting the picture
that's fine.
About where her
problems
lie, it's
kind of delayed.
Jade remembers a time when she could face her own reflection.
Why does it keep showing that picture? Why, out of all the fucking pictures, why?
I felt beautiful when I was carrying Jake, because I had more weight. I had this
you can see
bump.
It in your arms.
That's how I want to be again. Minus the big tummy. It was.
Oh yeah, that's crazy. That's fucking crazy.
My food issues started.
Why would you say that was?
There's been certain points that make.
Chat, it's fine. It's just skin, dude. It's just skin. It's literally talking about anorexia, man. It's talking about anorexia. It's literally, it's educational.
You know, as you know, my eating and a few other things like my tempers and my moods. Or does it all boil down to postnatal depression?
Yeah.
But I've never received, you know, any help or talked to anybody about it, so I don't know for definite. Yeah. It just sounds like it does.
Ain't worth it.
Something serious.
Hey, man. Twitch bans me for that, then. They're against mental health, dude. Simple, really. They're against mental health and the fatphobic for banning a plus-size creator.
Postnatal depression is a huge turning point for Jade. It can affect up to 10% of women after giving birth, and many, like Jade, don't even realise they've had it. One of the major side effects is a loss of appetite. This can result in feeling run down and irritable. A healthy diet of fresh vegetables, fruit, milk, and cereals, all packed with vitamins, are known to aid recovery. The following day, and Jade, now keen to make progress, is hungry for nourishment and can't work out why Julie's portions are so small.
That's my lunch.
Jade's concerns about Julie's diet come to a head.
I love sausage rolls.
Julie, there's one thing that I need to say.
Right.
You don't live off what I've been given so far and got yourself, you know, 24 stone in weight from this sort of thing.
That's right. That's what I would have for my lunch.
No, you wouldn't.
You'd have two cheese and onion rolls?
Yes.
And a packet of crisps. Don't lie.
I don't eat like a pig every day. Like, people seem to
Julie,
think
Julie, I'm not being funny, but you're 24 stone.
Jeez!
Do you not think I know that?
It doesn't make sense, Julie. It doesn't make sense.
I'm only saying what I know is true. I'm, you know, I'm not lying. I'm not...
Is it true, though?
Yes.
It doesn't look like it.
Well, maybe it doesn't.
But... It doesn't. But what?
Julie, why are you lying for? There's no point.
Have you lied?
No.
Have you cut your food diary down?
I'm sorry, I can't sit here and be told I'm wrong.
Dude, why does she just not, like... They're there to help them. Why is she being like that, bro? Just be honest. Like, you're on a fucking TV show about being fat. Like, just be honest with yourself. What's the point?
More. I'm fed up being told I'm fake and I'm lying and I'm wrong and don't bother me with the camera.
Of course. Okay, don't. That's the daily exercise. Okay, sorry, I'll stop. That's actually friendly
Jade's
fire. Friendly fire.
Confrontation has sent Julie's feelings into freefall after years of her bottling them up.
All my life, I have put a brave face on and saying, I don't care. I don't care what you think. It doesn't bother me. I'm smiling and, you know, I'm happy, I'm fine. It's not until I get home.
She looked like skinnier Jake Gior. I'm bugging.
That upsets me.
Skinnier JCG. I don't know. I don't know if I see it.
With the atmosphere, shall we say, fragile in the house, Dr. Christian wants to get the girls back on track.
I think it's okay to be emotional, it's okay to be upset. In fact, it's healthy. If things move you, upset you, be moved.
Adverse.
It's fine.
It's been 10 or 11 years.
Bro, we got Billy approved, it's better. Billy approved is way better.
A week for it to change.
And I'd like it to take time. I don't think you can do it quickly. I don't think you should do it quickly. And there's a long, this is life, actually. This is you for the rest of your life. This is not you for the next 3 months.
Yeah.
Okay, always so it's not a raise. And emotionally, I want you to start admitting things to yourself. I worry about the denial because that's going to hold you back. I suspect, because your food diary, as it stands, what you gave us, doesn't tie in with actually what you must have been eating in order to gain the weight that you have. It doesn't tie
so
in.
So after eating a green food...
I'm not saying necessarily that you're fibbing, but I am saying that I think you're probably behaving yourself quite well that week.
Possibly.
Would you agree to that?
Possibly, yes. Yeah.
And just to make sure that the message is getting through, Dr. Jessen has a serious reminder for Julie.
Did you know that International Obese Day is the same day as International Hamburger Day?
Who are obese, and a staggering 1.6 billion people are overweight worldwide. Leading the way is the USA,
bro,
where two-thirds of the...
What the fuck is that underwear? My guy, it says big dogs on it. Big dogs.
Leading the way is the USA, where two-thirds of the population are in this category.
Two-thirds of NA is overweight?
In this series, we're turning the spotlight on eight morbidly obese Americans who are a dire...
Oh my god, bro. Chat, I don't want to show that, man.
...a warning about just how bad things can get.
Difficult start to the morning.
He's wearing clothes, but chat, they're wearing clothes? No, it was a guy, first of all. It was a man, and he's wearing clothes. It's just underneath the fat. Like, dude, you just can't see it. It's just unfortunate.
Excruciating.
I'm skipping this part. I'm going back to, go back to the actual program, dude. There we go.
To watch that, I have to say.
I found that difficult to watch. Mm. You and her are in the same weight category that we call morbidly obese.
Jade and Julie
you
face their final meal.
Look, I've got a pod. To Fat Wet Dog. They have given 52 gift subs in
Yo, Eugene, thanks for giving the sub to That Wet Dog, man. I appreciate it.
Any plans for next week while you're on vacation?
Jade, what do you mean while I'm on vacation?
Jade and her diet partner, Julie, who is four times her weight, have been swapping their usual meals in our diet den for 4 days.
So I might be travelling soon.
It's the final night in the feeding clinic. And courtesy of Julie's mum's infamous recipe, Jade's having calorific cottage pie.
Thank you, Julie's mum.
For a family of four. But after finding a new affection for her fodder, she's not complaining.
That looks delicious.
And by filling herself with food and not fears, Jade's appetite is back with a bang.
I'm not going to Korea, man.
That's lovely.
And even
going
Jade
to Korea to meet
Emery is enough for jumbo portion loving Julie.
You guys odd. Are you guys okay? What the fuck are you guys talking about? What are you guys talking about? So how long are they going to Korea for? How long is Ms. Esfan and Emmy going to Korea for? Back on the 11th? Oh, they're going for 10 days. Yeah, chat, I was going to say, if they go for any less than like... If they go for any less than a week, that's such a waste, I feel like. Because, bro, going that far across the world for, like, a week is, like, bruh. That's, like, that's actual torture.
Who would you put at the start of the week?
No way. I've learnt to listen to my body and my stomach rather than
flying is awful.
When it comes to food and eating.
Christian wanted my body to have hunger pains.
And...
I was parasocial. Oh, my bad, my bad.
Having hunger pains.
Yeah.
I'm going to carry on eating man-sized meals. Food's too nice to waste.
Yay, she's got it.
Oh, look, I've got a podge. Look, it's even hanging over my jeans. Look, I know it's only a tiny bit, but look, it is.
Wait,
look.
She's getting fat. She's put on weight, job dude. Done.
The girls realise that this week has all been worth it. It's time for Jade and Julie to check out of the feeding clinic.
Let's go!
Dr. Jessen is sending them on their way with a 12-week healthy eating plan.
Why do British people put peas in everything?
So, it is your
Dude,
last
I don't
day,
fucking know.
And I'm about to let you go home.
We don't, know.
Yeah, okay, let's give you the diet plan.
Not everything.
That is your healthy eating plan, Jade, Julie.
Thank you.
And I'll see you in 12 weeks, okay?
Thank you.
Yeah, they're gonna do shit as soon as they get into their own comfort of their homes. This is where it's gonna get a bit hairy.
I'm gonna have a completely different perspective over food. I am gonna bulk up my portions. I'm gonna start, you know, having the portions that my body needs, and eat it all.
Sure you are. I believe you.
All right.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
See you soon.
Good luck.
Good luck to you too.
Make sure you stay strong. I'm really proud of you for this week, so bye. I'm going to go home. I'm going to lose weight. I'm going to be so much more happy.
Why did you send me that, Musa?
That's important for me right
Musa.
Now. Be happy for me and make sure that I'm happy and I'm not just making out that I am. We are going to see a whole new me in the next few months.
I miss you too, bro. Don't do it. Don't you fucking do it. Don't do it. I dare you.
1.6 million people in the UK have an eating disorder. This includes anorexia nervosa, which has the highest rate of death compared to any other psychiatric condition.
Pain.
Up to 20% of anorexics die from the illness every year.
There's way more than 1.6 mil.
Roz, Fiona, Ashley, and Morag are anorexic.
Okay.
Nearly every part of theirs and their family's daily...
So what's her name is Morag?
...daily routine is dominated by the disease. For the next 8 weeks, they volunteered to take part in a course designed to challenge some of the key aspects of anorexia.
You can't come up my name, okay? My name is Warwick, okay? I'm sorry. Morag. Bro, that sounds like a fucking actual Lord of the Rings character, bro. No, I don't care. That sounds like a fucking... That sounds like they came out of fucking Mordor, bruv. Like, no, I'm sorry. What the fuck is Morag?
As part of their road to recovery.
I'm a human being. I should be intelligent. Something went wrong somewhere.
To help our sufferers address their issues, we've enlisted the help of two renowned eating disorder specialists. Consultant psychiatrist Dr. Peter Rowan and eating disorder dietitian Ursula Philpott.
What about the other people? Chat, can I skip this part? I really don't care. I only care about the other people, if I'm being honest. I care about the people that we first came here for. Okay, maybe I don't want to show this, just in case. Oh, here we go.
And new feet. 3 months ago, Julie and Jade checked into our brand new feeding clinic. And now the girls are back to see if they've turned things around.
Pardon me.
I'm hoping today to have reached my goal of losing 2 stone.
I'm really nervous to find out whether I've put any weight on or not. I just want to see some good results.
For frick's sake.
So, Julie, how have you been getting on then? Tell me.
At first, it was very hard to change my eating habits so drastically. But now it's, you know, following the plan is second nature to me. I don't even think about it anymore.
My worry factor, you remember all those lists of things that might fail for you, was the fact that Mum was quite in control of what you ate as well. How have you got around that one?
I don't live with my mum anymore.
So you're in charge now?
I'm in charge now.
Oh, huge.
Tell me how these last 3 months have been.
That's what's gone.
I'm loving food now.
You're loving food? Mm. Gosh, I never thought I'd hear you say that, really. Do you feel better? Do you feel healthier, happier?
God, yeah, I feel so much healthier. I feel like I've got loads, actually bundles of natural energy. So, yeah, I feel absolutely amazing.
I know when you were in the feeding clinic, you did make some connections between how happy you were feeling or actually how unhappy you were feeling after.
So I feel like when you have stimulants, like caffeine, for example, you don't get hungry. So I feel like that was probably her main issue, right? Because she was drinking so much coffee, she wasn't eating.
Well, your baby was born. What have you done about that now?
When I left the house, I actually had to go to the doctors and go and get it sorted.
And has that made a difference now?
Oh, yeah, it's made a hell of a difference. Yeah.
Before Dr. Jessen reveals the final results, the girls put their past behind them.
Oh, my God! Hello! Look at you!
I know, look at you!
Check you out, Miss Thing.
Have they... is it me or they both look the same?
Really good, to be honest. You look really well.
You
too.
I think
you
definitely lost some.
I think you can see in your face you've put on a little bit.
Oh, thank you.
I don't know.
Girls, I'm coming to interrupt you.
They look the same.
I just want to say, you have both done me so proud because you have made so many massive changes, really, to your lives, haven't you? That's not an exaggeration. Julie, for you, I know a little bit. You're thinking about going back to school?
Yeah.
In a different kind of way, tell me.
Since I last saw you, I've actually been into a school and sort of helped out in, like, as in a teaching assistant.
Do you think if your weight was the same and you hadn't made these changes, you'd be doing that or it wouldn't be happening yet?
No, because I wouldn't have gone into school. No way would I. I wouldn't have had the confidence to go in and say, can I come and help for a morning? So it's helped me a lot.
And Jade, my concern for you, I think, was little Jake, really.
Yeah.
And I didn't want him to copy what Mum was doing.
I'm happy now that I know for sure he's not going to pick up on bad habits because I'm not, you know, setting examples of bad habits.
So have the last 2 months all been worth it?
Can we see the progress? Jimmy, the progress.
I can tell you, you have managed, which is phenomenal. You've put on half a stone in 3 months. In 3 months.
Gosh.
Not only that, you've put on 2.5 inches around your belly. Yep. That's why you're in the stretchy leggings now.
Nice.
So, what about you, madam? Your turn. How do we think?
I hope I've reached my 2-stone goal, losing 2 stone.
You've lost 2.5.
Oh no way! So how much even is that? How much is that?
8 inches off your tummy.
Oh my god.
2.5 stones. 12 kilograms?
I'm ecstatic.
That's a lot actually.
I've lost 2.5 stone and 8 inches off my waist.
15 kilograms.
That's more than I could ever imagine that I would have lost.
That's quite a lot.
It's amazing.
You're looking just like I don't want to burst. I'm absolutely over the moon with all the results I've had today.
Your turn, Fatty. Like, why'd you flip it on me, bitch?
Next week, our feeding clinic clients are Leighton and Lucy.
Yeah, I'm not watching that one, so don't really care, mate. Don't really fucking care. That I'm saying, Jake. Don't really care, mate. So that's not my turn next, okay? Dude, this guy is tilting me. He keeps asking me, do I call it micro crisp or micro chip? Chipotle or crisp-pole? Mate, it's crisps for crisps and that's it, and chip for everything else, mate, okay? We don't change it depending on the UK, brother. Alright? It's crisps for the fucking Walkers or Lay's, whatever the fuck, Ruffles you want to call them, mate. And everything else is a chip. Okay, mate? Okay? Okay? Okay, stop taking the piss. Fuck is this?
Hi everyone, I've just woken up and I've seen all the hate I've got on live stream fails on the internet. And I just want to make this video to say that this isn't me, it's not who I am. And there's so many hate comments and I really just want to wake up today, just get this out there and just say, I'm so... not fucking sorry, you bunch of fucking wankers on live stream fouls. Hate on fucking Gross Gore. What a fucking surprise, bruv. What? Because I untagged fucking centralised a picture with him and me, you fucking wankers. I can untag any picture I want, bruv. Who the fuck do you think you are, Gross Gore, bruv? What a fucking kind. Who the fuck are you? Don't try and not shield me, bruv. I swear my fucking life, bruv. I see you boys on stream later. Bunch of fucking...
Jesus, man. What happened to the Woken Wolf? Does he still stream? Does Woken Wolf still stream? Woken Wolf. It's last streamed a week ago.
Like, it was around like 5-ish PM, right? And the guy decides...
Jesus, man. Jesus. Chat, why did he change his name to Woken Wolf? I don't really get that one. Personally, like, it's the most generic name I've ever heard of. Like, I'm not trying to shit on the guy, because, you know, but like, that's the most generic name I've ever seen in my life. Woken Wolf. Like, bro, that's like a Fur Affinity gamer name or something. His name brung up his past. Yeah, but I get that, bro, but like. But out of all the names you could have picked, Woken Wolf, Warwick, dude, my name—I was named before League of Legends came out, bro. I'm older than the game. You can't say that. You literally can't say that. I'm older than the game. What the fuck is Zoil? Short, catchy, and rememberable, and that's why you're here. Short, catchy, and memorable. Dude, Dude, I didn't know I'm a Carti fan, bro. She didn't know I was a Carti fan. You know what I'm saying, boys? We go through my For You page for a little bit. You got me jumping like... Jesus. Why is he turning into a mine the stone! Is he trolling?
I want to take a pic with Cardi B inside my cardigan.
True.
Would you do anything for me?
Fuck no.
Buy a big PS5 for me.
Play over 600.
Would you build me a gaming PC?
Fuck no.
Get me tons of snacks.
I ain't no sale.
So we don't sit around here. Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. I don't get these ones. They have like 44 likes and then they show up. Like how, bro? I always get random ass fucking like vids on my shit. Just to keep them alive. It's the eye of the tiger. It's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the
bro got stream sniped.
What? Holy shit!
Bro got stream. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the
hind. Throw that to Donahue, who's in Minneapolis, and Gary, all eyes on this case.
Nah, that's wrong. Nah, bro. Nah.
There are three ways to kill yourself without feeling any pain.
Okay.
Why don't you scroll past the video, baby? Are you going through a hard time? Yeah. There are three ways to kill.
Dude, this guy's thighs are fucking huge. Round and round.
It started with the hay, laughed a creaking, well it just started in the hay. With the song, John's on, pop went a creeping, up to the bottom, to the hay.
Wait.
It started with the hay, laughed a creaking, well it just started in the hay.
Wait.
With the song, John's on, pop went a creeping, up to the bottom, to the hay.
This is the biggest brain shit I've ever seen in my life. It looks like the fucking, this is not a coincidence.
Cheers. Every day I wake up and I start to break up. Lonely as a man without
love. Dre. Oh my god. Nice. Oh my god, what the fuck? Okay, boys, this is...
You were the shadow to my life, did you... Pussy, 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 dick, dick, pussy, dick, pussy, ass, titties, dick, dick, pussy, ass, dick, titties, pussy, 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 dick...
This stream is definitely getting fucking bad. Oh my god.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you.
The fuck is that?
I still see your shadows in my...
Nah, no way. Ain't no way they did this. Look at these fucking rebels, mate. Look at them. No fucking way. Oh, okay.
Follow for more.
Holy shit. Getting wobbly. Nah, bro, he's going in on it, bro. Bro, this guy can get more steady than all you guys, and he has one fucking leg. Flamingo. This guy has one leg, and he can get steadier than everyone, and more people in chat, dude.
The Africa devs just dropped a new update. Let's go.
Okay, man.
The Africa devs.
Her racism in the classroom. The North Carolina math teacher at Camden County High School has allegedly told her students that if she had only 10 days to live, she would use that time to kill all black people. Ramsey was, however, reinstated and allowed to keep her job despite the strong accusations. Two Louisiana high school teachers face prison time for racism in the classroom. The North Carolina math teacher at Camden...
He did a bad eye about the thing, but he laughed at the fucking sound effect. Are you kidding me?
Were reinstated and allowed to keep her job despite the strong accusations. Two Louisiana high school teachers face prison time on her racism in the classroom.
God. Bro, that's fucking Vector from Despicable Me. What is that? Whoa!
It's right there. Honey, are you kidding this? Daddy, look over here!
Oh no.
Look at me, Daddy!
Uh-oh.
She's really high for today. Sarah, don't go too far. Birds! Look, Mommy, there's birds! That's your daughter.
Hey, Zoa, I sent you an important one on Twitter for Love.
Big dick men are always quiet.
Maybe I'll check it off the stream, man. I go through DMs all the time.
People with big dicks never talk. They're silent. They're humble. But people with little cocks be yapping. Like, they don't stop talking. Like, they really don't. Like, they never stop. Big dick men are always quiet.
Dude, they're having fun, man.
Oh, you sexy fucking bitch.
What?
As if you just made me a cup of tea and a bacon sarnie. Oh, you'd fucking get it. I'm joking, man. I love you. Yeah, I mean, you still get it. Like,
what? How the fuck are you gonna say that to his nan?
Fucking bitch. As if you just made me a cup of tea and a bacon sarnie. Oh, you'd fucking get it. I'm joking, man. I love you. Yeah, I mean, you still get it. Like,
what the fuck?
Fucking bitch.
I can say the alphabet backwards and forwards in just 2 seconds. You ready?
Alright, listen.
You don't believe me? Watch in slow motion. Nigga.
The chances of Tommy Shelby coming for your shoes are low. But never zero.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Why does he go for the shoes all the time, man?
The chances.
Black lives matter too.
What do you mean by black life matters? Huh? If black life matters, why black man still out here still rolling his hammer? Had a star at the same time, had a dagger. Had a
this guy is crazy, man. Nice. A throwback. It's got good taste.
Ah, whoa, all the dogs get in their cage. All the dogs get in the cage. Thor, get in your cage. Loki,
get in the cage.
Follow,
get in the cage.
All the dogs get in their fucking cage. All the dogs get in their fucking cage. Dog cage song. Hey, Dog get a treat.
Hey.
Dog get a treat.
Yeah.
Black dog get a treat.
Yeah.
Black dog get a treat.
Okay.
Picking the bird on your hand.
Yeah.
The bird running, he the man.
Yeah.
Dog's getting the cage. Yeah. Hey. You in your cage. Hey, Milo's in his cage. Hey, Loki, where you going? Get the hell in your cage. Hey, go in your cage. Thank you, Loki.
What's a power?
All dogs in that cage. One person left. He the worst one. He always trying to run. Oh, my goodness. Get in your cage.
Yeah.
Get in your cage.
Okay.
Hey, get in your cage.
Yeah.
Get in your cage.
Whatever.
Get in your cage.
Okay.
Do the cage dance. Do the cage dance. Hey, do the cage dance. Hey. Lock.
That's a vibe. Hey, bro. I haven't seen this, but I already know you made a mistake, bro. Okay? There's no way you're trying to do knockdown ginger, bro. You are trolling. You've made a mistake here, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. And they all ditched him. And they've all ditched him. Oh my days. Oh my days.
Trying Ultra Watermelon Monster Energy.
Oh, that looks heckin' rad. Go on, describe taste.
Oh, you can smell that watermelon.
Describe it, bro.
Oh, yeah. Tastes just like a watermelon Jolly Rancher.
Nice.
Kind of looks like watermelon juice. And the smell just punches you with watermelon.
Wait, really?
9 out of 10.
Whoa, that's a high rating.
Trying.
Never forget when Justin Bieber just fell into a hole on tour. Never forget when Justin.
They got drugs in this. It's like 85%
lean.
I've been drinking some of that lean. They got.
Okay, wait, he killing it. Okay. He ate that. Okay, man. Yeah, this guy definitely fucking snitched. Holy shit, they gave him a fucking bargain bucket. What is that, mashed potatoes? He got two drinks. Yeah, he snitched on everyone. On everyone.
I thought they
Excuse
said
me,
Apple Pay.
Apple?
Dude, you know the best thing from KFC? It's not even the food. It's those little wipes. Those wipes, the lemon-scented wipes after you're done, dude. I love those. I love those.
This happened.
Here you go. Thank you.
Sir? I thought they
Excuse
said
me,
Apple Pay. Then
Pay?
This happened.
Not to eat them, to clean up, dude. It's just nice. No other restaurant does that.
I really wanted ice cream. It's not here. I wanted ice cream. Why?
The fuck?
Bro, I don't even need to explain.
Guys, like, listen, I'm not trying to be rude, dude. I'm actually scared if he turned sideways, we'd lose him. We would actually lose him.
And why I went to the comments, bro. Off rip, bro is in 2D. They violating at the start, bro, and then they just start going in on bro. They call bro Slim Shady. Look at this dude right here. He's like, bro, look like one of those cartoon characters that gets smacked by the door.
Slides under the door. Puts his hand in from the other side and opens it or some shit, bro. Oh my
somebody,
god.
Is this a disability, bro? What is
Nah, bro.
He's like, my boy is deflated. Nah, they doing too much.
Jesus, bro.
What flag is this?
Ukraine.
What the fuck? I don't know.
What do you think?
Dude, that's just two lines.
So you don't think it's a flag, you just think it's two lines?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know what? You know what? This is actually a trick question. Like, this one isn't actually a flag. This is just two lines.
Yeah, I was just saying, that's not a fucking flag. I've never seen that before.
Yeah. So what country do you think this is?
Aquafresh. France. There's no way. Like, how... Dude, American... No, they're trolling. How do you not know the French flag? Chat, that's got to be a joke.
That one as well.
You don't think this one is either?
No, because it's not.
It's what?
Doesn't have stars on
it's
it.
It's not.
Well, why do you not think this is a country?
Because the Italian and the Irish flag both look like that, but it's not it.
What, because it's blue?
Bro, what the fuck did she just say? The Italian and Irish flag. They don't even look anything like each other. If she said Italian and Mexico, I'd understand. But what the fuck is that? What is that? Oh, what?
What, because it's blue?
Yeah.
What flag is this?
What the fuck? I don't know. What do
you... Chat, Italy and Mexico's flags are literally the same. Except for the Mexican flag has the coat of arms on it. What do you mean? They're literally the same flag. Italy and Mexico are literally the same flag, minus the coat of arms. What do you mean? Put them in the chat. Put them in the chat. Look. Mexico, Italy. They're literally the same fucking colors. What do you mean? GTA 5. Dude, it's not GTA 6, dude. You die at 95 and it's GTA 5 on the newest console. It's not even GTA 6. Jesus. Did you really think GTA 6 is going to be in Brazil? Out of all the fucking places, they're not going to make it in Brazil, bro. They're going to do it in some place like... actually, I don't know where they're going to do it. Definitely not London. Nice. Jesus. All right, boys. That's enough of a TikTok reacting. Fuck it, hell, boys. All right. Good session there. Jeez. All right, I want to play some games now, chat. We have been stalling way too long. Play a horror game now. I don't want to play it just yet. I want to play the horror game just yet. Pick me up. Wait, how long is it actually? How long is a horror game? Let me have a look. Gigi spent 115 minutes playing it. It's about 2 hours. It's about 2 hours, to hour and a half to 2 hours. Alright. Is there any new games out though? So before we play it, I want to see if there's any new games out. I'm not playing ETS. It's not worth it, dude. ETS sucks. Sex Adventures Futanari Mistress. Oh, that sounds interesting. Oh, what's that? Dustland Rider. What was that? It's like Forsen. What is that? It's the year 2272. A powerful solar flare scorched Earth. What is that? Huh. Maybe we'll check that out when it comes out. It's not even out yet. Dust, a post-apocalyptic RPG. Yeah, no, fuck off. What about yesterday? Only furry, 18 plus. Might have to play that one off stream. That one looks pretty crazy. Sick. What's up? Gaming is dead. Gaming is dead in 2022, I'm telling you, boys. I am telling you. It doesn't exist. It doesn't exist anymore. The gunk. What's this?
It doesn't look like much from space, but if we find the motherlode of that energy, we can thank the stars we came first.
Well, this is good.
Tomorrow I gotta find a way to change his speech code.
This place must have been abandoned for ages. The gunk's taking over. More ruins.
You're not taking
Switch sports. I did play it yesterday, man.
I've never broken a bone kind of in mid. My life.
Well, you did lose half an arm. We didn't come here on a rescue mission. Wait, I might as well
Bex.
This is kind of interesting. Well, the reviews. This isn't a bad game, but any stretch is quite basic. Played it under 5 hours, quickly realized it wasn't quite the game I thought it was going to be, and thought about getting refunded after watching the trailer on YouTube. However, the graphics, sound mechanics were enough to override that feeling. When pretty much the only complaint is that the people seem to have about the game is that there isn't more of it, I'd say that it makes a pretty good game. Only on sale, $7.50. Mate, it's $20. Don't fucking lie to me. $20, bro. What do you mean? Or £20. That's kind of interesting. Best online game. Squad. I don't know about that one. Maybe we can try this one out. Looks kind of good. Okay, anything else? Retail Royale, what's that? Bro, what the fuck is this? IKEA Battle Royale? But it's free. I can try this out. I can try it. IKEA Royale. No, Retail Royale, sorry. Retail Royale. Free to play. Free equals good? Yeah, pretty much, man. Dude, listen, the best things in life are free. The best things in life are free, boys. Anything else?
You're just horny. You're horny. You guys are horny. You're way too horny.
Oil, what up, Zoil?
Okay. What is that? Thalamus. Single player game? Thalamus is a first person horror game. Puzzle and horror game. Dude, I already played Switch Sports yesterday. Listen, motherfucker, whoever this guy is, I am not doing Switch Sports again. It is very basic, boring game. It has nothing to do with the fact that it's sports. It's just, chat, it's not that good. It's not that good. It's simple as, man. I don't want to play Switch Sports because it's simply not that good. It's very simple. It's very simple. Very simple. What is that? Mickey Storm and the Cursed Mask. That's like a platformer, though. Oh my God, what is that? This is some fucking This is some shit you'd get like with an Xbox One bundle when it first came out. What is that? Xbox bundle game, dude. Jesus. Parallaria, what is that? Why is there no audio? Wait, what is that though? Wait, what do you do? What are you doing it? Oh, it's just like a platform, okay. Dude, as I said, boys, there really isn't much to do. There really isn't much games. Mini Golf Adventure. A single player golf game? I love that idea. Boys, we're gonna find something good here. We're gonna find something amazing. You'll see. You'll see, chat. You'll see. We're gonna find something sick here. 100%. Bug snacks. Grab a bucket, put the sauce. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. We are whatever we eat. Goop-a-da-da-da-da-da-da. What the fuck is angel pervasion? The fuck was that? I swear I saw a whole ass, bro. Holy shit. New Terra, what's that? Nope. Meta Vusking, nope.
You know what's crazy? This is good, bro. This is good. But why not put this energy into a job or something? Like,
dude, I'm doing my job right now, man. Oil. All right, chat. I don't think we're going to find anything too interesting on her. What is that? Dungreed. Yeah, I'm not too interested. I've seen this before. I don't think it's still a game for me. Beginner's Guide, called, sort of similar to Stanley Parable. I'd rather just finish the Stanley Parable, which we need to do at some point, to be honest, too. But I want to try this game first. Retail Royale. It's almost done. Alright. Escapist 2 with Senny. What is Escapist 2? Is that the game where you have to escape out of the prison? Escapist 2. This game. Okay, well, download then. Yeah, I remember I tried to play this by myself one time and it was too confusing. I feel like if I'm playing this with another person, it's gonna be way too much. It's gonna be way too dank. You know what I mean? Just too much.
These nuts. Ha, got him.
Yeah. What is this? ...360-degree action platform with roguelike elements. Why the fuck did Steam add a fucking streaming thing to that? I don't get why they did this. It makes zero fucking sense. Nobody ever watches the streams to your shit, Steam, and you just literally just fucking ruin the page. It's so annoying to see it. Don't tell us too bad. Bro, I wish my internet was good. I could just download a game and try it out like that, bro. But I feel like half the time I download a game and I waste my time downloading it and then it's shit. You know what I mean? The fuck is this? Play Tarkov and kill your stream. Sounds like a good idea.
You should play Corn Defense. You know why?
No. No, I'm not playing XCOM, brother. It's not happening. No XCOM. Nope.
Lentil underscore soup gifted a tier 1 sub to Impere. This is their first gift sub in the channel.
Yo, thank you, Lentil Soup. Hyperbolica. Hyperbolica's whimsical score non-Elucidian adventure with mind-bending world full of games, puzzles, and mazes. So what was that one game that we played? It was like a... you go inside like a crocodile's mouth at the end. That game was sick. It kind of reminds me of this a tiny bit. No F? I'm effing, bro. It's so irritating. It's so irritating. Jesus, man. Jeez. I need to use the bathroom real quick. Quickly watch this. I'll be 2 minutes. You not get anything? You not get anything from Meme Corp? You not, okay. Unusual memes? Hey, what's this? I'll be right back.
Good day. I'm Bob the Necromancer. And
I'll be 2 minutes.
We're doing an unboxing.
Oh, 20 lira.
Damn, them shits really stick.
Like the video and subscribe for a year of good luck. Enjoy.
Daquele modelo. Bora, fuga, fuga, viu?
Hey, brother, you are a build different. I don't know how, where, and when. You are different. You do helicopter, helicopter. What is this, man? Crazy, crazy.
Sounds so real.
Like it's playing, like, right in here.
Yo!
My bad.
This is so dumb. These just keep popping up everywhere. I don't get why people like these. Come on, Mr. Oinks, let's go.
Jesus Christ. Alright. Chat, maybe my internet should be lagging now. I hope not. I hope not. Okay. Okay. There was a game I wanted to try as well. It was called Glitched Attraction. This game. I heard it was pretty good. I don't know how good it is, but I heard like some good shit about it. How do I download it? It's 50% off. Deep Rock Galactic. I feel like it's selling good for friends and I don't have anyone to play right now. Okay. Is that other game done though? The IKEA one? Is this a fan game? Yeah, it is. Ow. Oh, let's try this out. This is called Retail Royale. Let's see how good this is.